DJ Finger Swingers on the ones and twos. DJ Finger Swinger.
All right.
Give me your best me impression.
I
everybody in here to give it up for DJ Finger Slinger. It's good to see everybody back.
All DJ Finger Slinger fans in the house right now.
Raise your fingers.
If you're ready for more DJ Finger Slinger, put those fingers in the air. Please mute me. Just mute me right now.
Thank you.
On my grind. No nigga, on my grind. On my grind. No nigga, on my grind. Yeah, my grind. On my grind. No nigga, on my grind.
What rhetoric do, man? He just got a dope name.
One, two, one, two. How you about to act when they come for you? For you not doing nothing wrong, being black on whatever day of the week it may be. Is all the police need to stop and seize, freeze. Nigga, I said freeze. Cold world, the block is hot, the iron need. Try not to get shot, it's quite inside of me. Seed was planted decades ago, and these motherfuckers still want it.
We are in LaGuardia, in New York, on our way. On our way to Indiana for a college show at Wabash College. And then we are off to San Jose, and then I'm finally going to Virginia. I haven't filmed that much because I was sick for a little over 48 hours. And right now I'm still not feeling that well. I've eaten in the past couple days. Looking forward to these shows, but really looking forward to the rest.
Now what you gonna do? When they raise that gun up, they're gonna doom you. Nigga, nigga, nigga. Now what you gonna do? When they raise that gun up, they're gonna doom you. What you gonna do before they raise that gun up and they doom you? At least give me a chance, a fighting chance. Now white America fears an intelligent black.
This is ridiculous. It's April and it's dumping snow. Mother Nature, you're being disrespectful right now. I dumped all my warm clothes off in Virginia because I thought it was warm in New York because it was 75 degrees when I was there. Then I got there and it was 32 degrees. And now I'm in Indiana and it's snowing. And you gotta have a talk, Mother Nature. Back here right now with my son.
No, God, please, no!
We're taking him to school. He's now going to Wabash College, where coincidentally we have a show.
Wabash, 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 Wabash.
A Wabash, a Wabash, a Wabash, a Wabash, a Wabash.
What do you got?
A Wabash.
We've made it.
Made it.
To Wabash.
So they have a hoop, but no basketball. So Jordan and I found a soccer ball. You gotta make do with what you got.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'.
The white man that has dunked in high school.
Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real. Too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal, bitch, I'm
ballin'.
I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no dis-
Look at that moon. Look at that moon. Look at his finger. Oh my God. That finger doing a U-turn around the moon. Ooh, that finger doing
a U-turn. Oh my God.
What is up?
Time to hit the house music.
Like, everybody,
you guys
ready?
I'm walking out and we were just talking about I would never see anybody walking from the stage to the green room.
Oh,
and
shit.
Then I saw
the record, Austin Taylor drove all the way 55 minutes away from IUPU. I'll see you again 2 months. Sorry, in March. Now I'm back here.
Yeah.
This shit was awesome.
Oh, he had it ready. He was ready for off the record. Oh, yeah, let's get that flash going on.
Fucking Grassinger and McDonald's full competition.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Fucking awesome.
Oh, we did it.
Thanks, man.
Yeah,
awesome.
Of course.
Oh, you got me. You got me, man.
Yeah, I actually really got a pee.
Oh, go for it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right, man. Good to meet you.
Hey, you too,
yeah. I like meeting people like that.
especially coming out to the college. And he came out early, make sure he said what's up as I was walking over to the green room. I was talking to Andy Mineo earlier, and I said it was cool that now that I have these vlogs, you guys have a much better sense of what type of person you're gonna run into when you come say hey. Back again.
Yes, you're back at it, aren't you?
Damn, Daniel, back at it again with the
I'm good. We just had a long tour though, so I'm tired. I need to go night-night. We got a flight tomorrow at 9 a.m.
6.5 hours late.
I'm leaving on a jet plane.
Off the record iPhone edition. So I'm eating Thai and I snapped and I guess did what happened?
So I came through.
Yeah, he must have saw the name and came through within like 10 minutes of the snap. That's crazy. That's insane to me. Awesome though. Now he's in Off the Record. Definitely learned my lesson today. If I snap where I am, someone might show up. But he was awesome.
Dangerous on the boards.
So today's footage is gonna be like half my iPhone and half my camera, but it's awesome to do these college shows because I remember I would sign up for anything if somebody came to a concert at Virginia Tech. I would sign up to load in at like 6 in the morning. I would sign up to go buy food for the artists that were coming in. Just any way to be involved in the concert and also DJ it. So it's really cool now to go out and do these college shows and see these kids that are doing the same thing that I used to do because you never know where they're gonna be. I know there are some people out there that do this and have aspirations of coming and being where I am now, and you can really do it. So it's awesome to sit here today and know that all that hard work that I put in and all the hours that I put in doing all these small tasks have finally paid off, and I'm doing what I always dreamed that I would be doing. All that to say, don't ever feel stuck. Don't ever feel like you're going to be stuck doing these small tasks for the rest of your life. Just get through them, because if you can do something that you don't want to do at the best of your ability, when it comes to something that you love, you're going to excel beyond all expectations.
Here we go!
It's hilarious. It's like I'm back on tour again. Oh, what's good, bro? Hey! See how it feels to be a DJ and shit goes wrong that you can't, you know? It wasn't their fault that the speaker turned off, it just turned off. And everybody's like, oh, you suck. That's the life of a DJ. That's a microcosm of being a DJ right there. No, I have not signed a steering wheel yet. No, I don't.
Oh.
I know. I guarantee. There are like 80,000 people here. I'm sure somebody's got something. You have a Sharpie? Oh, let's go! I'm gonna flash up the tweet like right here where I said all I need is a fanny pack.
Hey, I got you two Clif Bars.
Oh my god.
And
you are a saint.
And two pins. I know you like baseball, so I got you the Tim Lincecum, the San Francisco.
Fire. That's amazing. Thank you, dude.
At Hernandez Adam 02 Twitter handle.
He went straight for it. He said, screw it, I'm gonna plug myself. This
can't
is
wait
tight.
For your set.
Anything else? address where people can send you things? Fan mail?
31. Oh, no, I'm not
gonna. No, don't. Social Security, credit card, what is it?
All right, peace!
This is cool. I think my camera battery's gonna die, but this is exactly what I saved it for, was that moment right there.
And then it's over.
Honestly, when I tweeted out that I wanted a fanny pack, I didn't foresee it happening. And then at the very end, he came through. Everything I asked for. I got the pins, I got the fanny pack, and Clif Bars inside the fanny pack. He gave me the full rhetoric package pause at the very end of the very last show of the one-offs. So here's to a great show. Really seems like it's gonna be. That's a huge line out there. I have to film this.
So the last time we talked about how you're kind of a Star Wars fan, right?
Uh-huh.
Star Wars swag. So I got you some mods in. This is a Boba Fett.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
You got a
I was just watching the new trailer.
It's a Vader wristwatch.
What?
And then I felt that this was a pretty solid T-shirt for you.
Oh yes. Oh my. And that is like, that's my exact sense of humor right there. R2 DJ. Thank you, man. That's awesome.
Of course, man. I remember we were chatting. I was like,
oh yeah. It's 1, 2, 3.
Are you wearing your bomber jacket
today? Bro, that's ridiculous.
Of course you
is. River raft.
So what are you?
Come on, dog.
He got mad at me. I almost put his farts on mine, and he was just like, I wouldn't do that to you. And I'm like, I don't even care. My first episode, me right away, I'm like, I'm gassy.
Oh, God.
So can we take it up a level here in San Jose? Let's see what you got right now.
Hey, Sergeant Zim. Damn. Man. Hey. Oh.
TV.
Great show. I don't know if I'm even gonna see him before they leave, because they're driving straight to LA, and I gotta go back to the hotel and sleep because I'm flying early in the morning, get to go home and see my family for the first time since Christmas.
I won't take no bullshit, bitch, it's 2016. You gon' pay me for that feature. I don't want your fucking friendship. I ain't never asked for favors, so I never do no favors. I was blind way back when my dad used to live in the kitchen.